Elimination Chamber match set to begin, and guys, I do not envy these superstars one bit.
Nor should you. You have to worry about your fellow superstars and the effects of the chamber itself.
It's a hell of a lot of fun to watch, but I wouldn't be in a rush to be in one.
Oh. Set up for the side Russian leg sweep.
Alexa Bliss setting up.
Oh, wow.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. Russian leg sweep.
Casey is really falling behind.
Yeah, Casey's having trouble fighting back.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Casey managing to find some of that needed breathing room.
Time now for Casey to get her energy up and claw back into the fight.
Arm drag takedown. The challenger eating up some damage.
She can still turn it around by taking this fight wherever she wants it.
Somersault leg drop.
So good.
Very good.
She goes back inside the ropes.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Corey, I have to know, other than the obvious structural components, how exactly does the Elimination Chamber differ from or compare to other elimination matches in terms of strategy?
Honestly, I think the strategy is still the same as just about any other elimination match. Eliminate somebody as soon as possible. Treat any alliance as a temporary one.
The other end, too. She was looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in. This is exclusive. And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
And look at what Sasha Banks going to do tonight. Off the spotlight. 360 to a double knee face breaker. Big reversal against the boss.
Still in this one. Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Oh, man! Leg drop, arm breaker. Drop right across the neck. Uncorks a thunderous kick. Great counter by Alexa. Spain kicked in the gut.
But she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Done with the head scissors.
Can she do it here? One, two, and she fights it off.
She just will not go away.
Counter, and now there's an opening.
Front face lock breaking it up at the last second.
Strong.
My goodness.
Sit on slam.
Insulting.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Connecting with a sharp elbow.
Elbow smash! She scores big with the count. For the win!
Two!
No, championship match continues.
That's really as close as it gets.
Turning the tables there. And another counter.
She's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable. Casey is in real danger now.
That's a blow set up.
DDT!
He's looking for the win.
Hard impact on that.
Two. I don't know if there's
Casey Catanzaro has been eliminated.
Alexa Bliss in position. Boom! Insult to injury. And proving a bit slippery for them there.
Not coming along the back. Elbow smash. Look at this. Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Got the arm. Trapped, but she gets away.
Wow. Stomping. Jeez. We got a little tandem offense in our future. Jawbreaker. Call it dead. Backstabber. Can Banks finish the job? The Boss with a backstabbing in. Sasha Banks. The Boss is taking. This has got to be it!
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Two.
No, the champ holds on.
This is going to go down to who wants it more.
Big right hand. And a reversal from Sasha Banks.
These fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
And Alexa's attack gets intercepted. Alexa, can she capitalize? Chop block.
Brilliant, right to the back of the knee.
The challenger is not in a great place.
This is the toll the Elimination Chamber takes on a competitor.
Alexa Bliss set
there.
Into the champ's head.
This just might be more than
Alexa Bliss may have her where she wants her. It's on a thrilling thing. This could be big. Going up.
A competitor has been eliminated.
What do you do next?
From the top, double axe handle connects.
Running clothesline. Ha!
to summon all of her strength. Drop
kick. Great athleticism. Now Alexa is looking to close this one out.
Alexa Bliss setting up.
She'll get sent out the hard way. She's back in, ready to go.
There's a snapmare.
A basement drop kick. Alexa Bliss may have her where she wants her.
DDT. Hey, that's kick up. The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Shoulders down. One, two.
Nah, she kicked out.
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
Alexa thought she had this one in hand, but now she's forced to regroup. Placed in the corner. Trish Stratus with Stratus fashion.
Gonna see a new champ.
Cover. One, two.
And the boss just a Sasha
Banks has been eliminated.
Out of the blue, Bliss gets countered.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Alexa gets out of the way.
Wow, what a strike to the back.
Oh, the reversal by Trish Stratus. Oh, she got out of there.
Fancy about that.
And again.
Bliss climbing the turnbuckle.
Alexa's thinking big.
Lift off. Splash. That's gotta be it.
Two, three.
Oh, no.
I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
Stops the kick.
Able to sidestep it.
Hooked up.
Making that shoulder a priority.
All 5 feet of fury on the attack here. There is no scorn like that of an angry goddess. Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
One, two.
And a new champion is officially crowned.
Here is your winner and new United States Women's Champion, Alexa Bliss!
A victory worthy of a new champion.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books. And we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.